Here's my little story that I want to tell you. My name is Nini, and I'm not your ordinary student from SMU. I didn't go to a private school. In fact, I didn't go to school at all. No grade school or middle school, no high school or any school, and I wasn't homeschooled real well. I spent many nights curled up in a ball, crying my eyes out, emotionally abused. I was kept from my peers, had to change my name and age more times than I can recall. And because of circumstances beyond my control, I got acquainted with the lifestyles of the rich and the low. I spent one night at a fancy hotel with all the treats, and another counting pennies just to eat. Eventually I left to get my GED. I had to begin anew. I was a